And there you looked at the Jiangxiangho Lake Regatta. This is the men's 10-kilometer swimming final. In this race, Matteo Furlan of Italy, he's the defending gold medalist from Kazan. Another Italian, Mario Sansulo, he was fifth in the 25-kilometer open water event at the 2014 European Open Water Championships. But it'll be Anton Evsikov of Russia, in time of 1 hour, 55 minutes, 9.6 seconds, winning gold